It's good to have a strategy for your trays as you go through security. I tend to use three trays, one for my luggage, one for my laptop, liquids, and other miscellaneous items, which I make sure is in the middle of the three trays, and one for my personal item bag. With my laptop and other valuables in the middle tray, it decreases the chances of somebody walking away with my stuff, on purpose or by accident, and it also makes it easier for me to keep an eye on it if I get held up in the lineup for the body scanner.